Why is it so damn hard to keep my attention? I try to focus on the main point, but that shit seems pretentious. And I ain't into impression shit. My own father's a reverend, and he told me only God can judge. But forgot to mention humans ain't so merciful. It's like the flower bed is pretty, but the weather's just so terrible. So Monday morning, I'm surprised my writing's legible. Cause usually I'm hungover with my head in the toilet bowl. But damn, I'm sick of rapping my consumption of drugs. The only reason I wrote blunts is